Hello, my name is Peter Skabla. I'm CFD support engineer, and in this video, I will show you how you can run your TCFD case from TCFD terminal, standard Windows terminal, and Linux terminal. I will start with TCFD terminal. To find it, I need to go to TCFD installation directory. It's on disk C. TCFD 18.06, and here the icon TCFD 18.06 shell. I open it. Now I need to change directory and get to my tutorial. I will use command CD. Go back twice. This will get me to directory 18.6, and now I can go to tutorials, Axial Fun Simple, and press enter. Here I have ready my tutorial, and I can use command CFD processor. When I use CFD processor command without any other options or with dash help, help window will pop up. Here I can see all the options I can use with this command and examples how I can use CFD processor for my TCFD cases. I will use CFD processor dash setup with the name of my TCFD file, which in case Axial Fun Simple is axialfunsimple.tcfd. Now I will choose all run, which combines writing the case, meshing the geometry, calculating the case, and generating a report. And this is how you can run your case from terminal. Now I'll get to Windows terminal. In Windows terminal, I also need to get to my tutorial case directory. I will again use command CD. Get back to disk C, and now CD TCFD 18.06 tutorials Axial Fun Simple. Now I'm in correct directory. In this case, I cannot directly call CFD processor. I need to use full path to CFD processor exe file. So I need to write C TCFD 18.06 bin and CFD processor .exe. When I press enter, I will get my help window. And again, I can use CFD processor with full path and all other options dash setup axialfunsimple.tcfd, and this time I can write the case. If I do not want to always use full path, I can specify it in Windows system. I can go to settings, find edit the system environment variables, go to environment variables, and in system variables, I can specify another path, edit, and here, when I put C TCFD 18.06 and bin, press OK, close, and when I now use new command line, and in this new command line I can use directly cfd processor.exe without path. And this is how you use TCFD in Windows terminals. I switched to Linux terminal. Here I start with Midnight Commander. I change directory to my TCFD installation directory, to openfoamdev etc, and here I source file bashrc release. After sourcing this file, I'm able to run TCFD commands like cfd processor. Okay, so when now when I want to run the case, I go back to TCFD or Turbo Machinery CFD tutorials, Axial Fun Simple, and here I can run cfd processor dash setup axial fun simple dot tcfd and all run. If I do not want to manually source bashrc release every time, I can edit to bashrc file in my home directory. I get back there. And here, when I'm in my home directory, I go to .bashrc file. And here I write line source and line or path to my bashrc release file, which is home administrator tcfd 18.06 version 1 openfoam dev etc and bashrc release. Now I save the changes, and when I open new terminal, I have already sourced TCFD and I can write command cfd processor and continue. And this is how you use TCFD in Linux terminal. Thank you for your attention.